as they move through the year. They just haven't had five healthy receivers. Derek Frost hits it. Charles Gordon takes it in just outside the 10. And is brought down immediately. Ball comes out, and they're saying that Gordon was down, no fumble, as Desmond Bishop made the tackle. John Kuhn was downfield first, and Gordon is injured. And no doubt that Brown caused the fumble there, and that ball will stay with the Vikings, but Gordon is injured on the play. Good coverage downfield by John Kuhn and Desmond Bishop. Vikings have the ball at their own 10, leading by 5.